Welcome to all of you. I am Muad Al-Sufiani, my supervisor, Dr. Faisal Al-Sinani. First of all, the boss talks about evaluation of Ficus carica from TIF region as a potential source of antimicrobial and anti-cancer compounds. Secondly, fig leaf is considered one of the most important plants that treat most chronic diseases such as hypertension, diabetes, most of cancer diseases, also oxidative stress, and very effective antimicrobial as well as anti-inflammatory and osteoporosis. Fig leaf extract may be also be used as a combination to minimize the side effect of the other medication and as a synergistic effect in more than 20 experimental research on rats. For example, phase study proved combination with cisplatin anti-cancer drug with a fig, which this combination can decrease the kidney and lung toxicity induced by cisplatin. Also, the medium dose of Ficus carica gave a partial improvement of spermatogenic cells. Second study found the methanol extract of Ficus carica leaves had anti-cancer effect, also as a synergistic effect with cisplatin in vitro and in vivo on liver cancer cells. Third study showed a high synergistic effect of the essential oil from Ficus carica leaf with the ciprofloxacin antibiotic, especially against the gram-positive bacteria Micrococcus luteus and Staphylococcus aureus and Hypercelius. Beside of these studies, the another study showed Ficus carica extract with ethanol and acetone and chloroform at 400 and 500 milligram per ml showed significant effect with B value less or equal 0.05. over the ciprofloxacin and penicillin and clindamycin and amoxicillin and tetracycline antibiotics. Also, another study showed all extract of Ficus carica human were act as a moderate potential antibacterial against Escherichia coli and Pseudomonas aeruginosa and Staphylococcus aureus at concentration 2,000-1,500 microgram per ml, and the amoxicillin was used as a positive control. Now I will talk about the main active compounds in Ficus carica. 1. Flavonoid glucoside, especially cholestin 3O glucoside and cholestin 3O retinoside, act as antioxidant and anti-inflammatory. 2. Polyphenols have strong antibacterial activity. 3. Terpenoid. 4. Hydrocinnamic acid as anti-cancer. 5. Tannins. 6. Essential oil as antibacterial activity. And most important compound, furanocoumarinase, especially bilirubin and sertraline. There was study except could be treated the breast cancer. In the last, figs are a great plant mentioned at the Quran in Surah 10. The Ficus carica have 40 therapeutics effect on most chronic disease. As to our knowledge, we don't know find any study on Ficus carica that collected from TIF region. We took advantage of this research gap to search for some of these active substance. Thank you for listening.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Majid Marwan Taib, and I'll be talking about our aims and method in this research. Our first aim in this research is to investigate the antimicrobial activity of Ficus carica extracts against different range of pathogenic bacteria. Our second aim is to investigate the mechanism of antimicrobial and anti-cancer actions. Also, our aim to find the responsible compounds of these mechanisms and compare them with already existing drugs. Our last aim in this research is to measure the active constituent concentration. We thought, first thing, we collected the Ficus carica from a local farm in Taif, and then we freeze-dried them to lyophilize the sample. After that, we grinded both the stem and leaves to increase the efficacy of the extraction. We used both ethanol and ethacetate for the extraction. We used TLC method using different mobile phases. After that, we also used the column chromatography to separate bioactive compounds. We also used the HPLC to analyze the crude extract and identify the compounds and compare them with the compounds in the library. We also did the cytotoxicity and antimicrobial activity to evaluate the efficacy of the extracts. Antimicrobial assays were used to We use both method, the disk diffusion method and the support analog method, to ensure the accuracy of the result, and the experiments were conducted in triplicate After that, we calculated the average diameter of the inhibition of each triplicate. Cytotoxicity assay. We used the MTT assay to evaluate the cytotoxicity against breast and prostate cancer cell. We calculated the IC50 value as the concentration of the compound required for the 50% inhibition of the cancer cell using Microsoft Excel.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Faris Bender Badira. Today I'm going to talk about our results. In our result, first we administered our compounds to column chromatography and we did the purification of compounds and we used HPLC to see the compounds and compare the compounds with literature review. And the most common compounds that chose on the B chlorogenic acid, rotin and sorolene, beer gaptin and other unknown from leaves extract of Ficus carica. And moreover, we used ethanol acetate and ethanolic extract for cytotoxicity assays such as prostate and breast cancer, and also shows antimicrobial activity against Staphylococcus aureus and Enterococcus faecalis, E. coli, Salmonella and Typhoidea.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. معكم وسام عبد الغني المالكي. I will talk about discussion of our research. Our study performed in Saudi Arabia to evaluate anti-cancer and antimicrobial Ficus carica leaves collected from Taif region. The content of our extract was identified as cholinergic acid. It is the most predominant phenolic acid and it has antioxidant activity. Rotin, the highest concentration level among flavonoid, and it has many functional properties just as antioxidant and anti-inflammatory activity. Bergaptin and sorolene has anti-cancer activity. The same compound in our study was identified in other study. Also, they found quercetin and carotene and latolin. The result of our study did not show any anti-cancer activity against breast cancer and prostate cancer. Instead, there was a peripheral study that showed extract of Ficus carica has anti-cancer effect on triple-negative breast cancer cell. And they suggest that the responsible for the anti-cancer activity are two components of Ficus carica, are bregaptin and sorolene. And this study was performed in 2018, and antimicrobial result of our research was no significant inhibitor against different range, gram-positive and gram-negative bacteria. Despite in previous study, the ethanolic Ficus carica extract has antibacterial against Staphylococcus aureus and Staphylococcus typhi and Streptococcus aeruginosus. Other study show methanolic extract of Ficus carica leaves exhibits strong antibacterial activity against Streptococcus gordoni and Streptococcus aeruginosus. And other study that show the ethyl acetate extract showed a significant zone of inhibition against Staphylococcus aureus. And other study that show the gram-negative bacteria found to be more susceptible for Ficus carica extract than the gram-positive bacteria. Reason for our result is made due to time of collection of the plant or the environmental factor are not ideal for the growing, just as the sun cycle and temperature. I will continue the conclusion of our research. Ficus carica it may consider a good source of traditional medicine for the treatment of various diseases. It is also considered a promising candidate in pharmaceutical biology for the development and formulation of new drugs and future clinical uses. The content of Ficus carica of our research that collected from Taif region has a similarity with other around the world, but it has a lower concentration of the content. In our study, the Ficus carica extract did not show any antimicrobial and anti-cancer activity. The future research is required to evaluate the antioxidant activity and photosynthetic activity of Ficus carica to assess the growing condition. The last things I want to thank our supervisor, Dr. Faisal Al-Sinani. Thank you for all your effort with us in our research. Below the barcode reference of our research and the link of the YouTube video.